Davis. I'm chairman of the Preston District Veterans Council, which comprises of 18 regimental associations within the Preston area. I'm also the secretary and treasurer of the Scots Guards Association. For veterans, it means an awful lot. We have to remember the men of Preston, the young men of Preston, who set off on an adventure that turned out to be a disaster. And we have always got to keep them in mind. The Sunday service this year, the 9th of November, is the civic occasion where the people of Preston and the civic party from the town hall can celebrate the First World War, the end of the First World War, and to remember the fallen, as well as the chaps that came back severely injured. The Sunday, the 9th service on the 9th of November, the civic one, is the big parade. That's where the military, the current military, the cadets, and the other people that want to lay wreaths on the cenotaph will join in. And people from Preston can come and watch that. We love the people. When we march around, the vibes we get from the people is wonderful. And we always maintain that on the 11th of the 11th, we will always remember that particular day. And we always have a parade. It's a small parade with the standards, and we just come in front of the cenotaph. We have a minute's silence. We dip the standards, last post in the valley. It's a prayer for